Second step, put half a glass of water in this pan. The flame should be low. Now put this crushed jaggery in this. Now stir it. Now it has changed into liquid form, nothing solid. Now add this green mango which is steamed. It will look like this. Now add white salt and black pepper in it. Now stir it. When this becomes semi-solid like that, put off the gas. Now add a pinch of saffron. Stir it. Now if you heat more, then it will become solid and hard. It should be semi-solid like that. Okay? When it cools, I will put it in a glass jar. And no need to keep it in the fridge because it doesn't need any preservative. And you can keep it for 6 months. And it's very, very tasty and very healthy. Sour and sweet green mango jam. You can intake with your bread, paratha, chapati also. And this I had made, this green mango jam, with sugar. The color is like that. And with jaggery, the color is like this. But it's very nice, sweet and tasty. If you want, you can make it also. Green mangoes are still coming in the market. Thanks. Bye. Have a good day.